Hello students, hope you are fine at home. Welcome back to the online class. See, we are learning exercises. Today we will learn the next part of our exercise, that is grammar in use. Now you see here, the question says fill in the blanks with in, on, at. So these three words are given, in, on, at, and the blanks are given. What we have to do? We have to fill these blanks using in, on, or at. What are these words? These words are called prepositions. What are they called? They are called prepositions. So we have to use these three words in these blanks. Okay? So let's do it. So first sentence, I get up dash 6 o'clock daily. Now when we talk about time, here we are talking about the time. Yes? When we talk about time, what do we use? We use at. So I get up at 6 o'clock daily. I get up at 6 o'clock daily. Because we are talking about time, so it will be at. Understood? We'll do next now. I go to school dash the morning. Now, when we are talking about the period of the day, so what do we use? In. So I go to school in the morning. Can we say I go to school on the morning? No. So we can say, I go to school in the morning. So, in will be used here. Next, I come back home dash noon. Now here also it is talking about the time. So I come back home at noon. Noon is what? The time between 12 to 1. Noon is the time between 12 o'clock to 1 o'clock. So we use at for that. I play dash uni. I play dash uni. So I play in the evening. I play in the evening. I sleep dash night. Now here also about night. So at night. I sleep at night. Now read next one. I don't go to school last Sunday. Now it's talking about day of the week. Bigger time. So I don't go to school on Sunday. So I don't go to school on Sunday. We have holidays dash July. It's talking about the month of the year. So we have holidays in July. I was born on 2004. So this was the work we have done. Hope you have understood this. Now we go to our next one. I am giving you this first. See, the next question it says, choose the correct word for each blank. Now, there are some blanks and some words are given. So what we have to do? We have to choose the correct word for each blank. Let's read the first one. Born is 3-old. Ear or ears. Now see here it is 3. 3 is plural. Yes, sir. So what we have to use here? Can we say 3 years? Bob is 3 years old. Y-E-A-R, years. Years we have to use. Next, mom dash Bob over. Give or give. Now when we are talking about singular third person, we are talking about mom. Mom is one. and she is another, not me, not you, another is her. So for that we have to add yes or yes to the verb. So mom gives Bob a bath. Bob, put on your clothes. Bob, put on your clothes. So which is correct spelling of clothes? This. Here we are talking about the I feel the tub. Now when you feel the tub, when you feel something, you feel by or with? Yes, you feel with. So I feel the tub with water. And next, you have been dashed the tub for an hour. Now where was the walk for an hour? In the tub. So it is in the tub. Understood? I hope you have understood till here. You saw this exercise in your textbook. And now we'll see our next part in our next video.